Okay, good day today. Went a lot quicker than we thought it would. We're opening up this side for the dogs, so we went here with new fencing behind this tree. In between these trees, it's just my hubby and I, we managed to get her done. Fenced over here, giving them some play area. They're used to the, when we take them on trails and all, they're used to having trees around and everything. And we had, we could have, we're 10 feet over to the left of this property, but some of this is so thick and massive, we're just not even gonna worry about it. We're just taking what we can and framing it, fencing it in. And then we gave the dogs a little area right here so they can come out and take a look. It's all fenced in here, but we couldn't do a white picket fence along here because of the roots. It was horrible. It was all we could do to get these in the ground. So, but we got all this done today, and then we're gonna fence in right here tomorrow so they can't get out, and then we'll put a gate up here, and then we'll open up the back section so they have all of this. And then the next section will be the white picket fence going down to the corner and across. That will be the next section. But we can't let them up on the porch because they could run out into the street. But they're going to get all of this to play with in a bit. Tomorrow, we're hoping. Yes! You're going to get more running room. Oh boy, there won't be this gate and fence right here, Bubby. No, there won't be. You're going to get a new place to play too. Yeah!